Derek, this just up.
You serious?
Mm-hmm.
You want me to take the bus?
Unless you'd rather walk. Derek, I got a loaded gun. Get out of my car.
All right. Whatever, man. Come on, Loretta. Loretta, let's go.
You're cool.
I swear, I was out here with her 2 days ago. I buried it myself.
What?
It's not here. That's what?
No, no, it's here. It's here. No, no, it's here. It's here.
Let me see that.
You gotta do it.
Can't let nothing stop me.
You must now know that I was right all along.
There is no room for kindness in the human heart.
You had me shot.
You broke our rules.
It was just a little boy.
Kindness is a parasite. Working inside, weakening you.
Quit talking so I can kill you.
Put the gun down.
You hold a gun to my head? Tell me you're gonna kill me? I mean, everyone knows you're fucking crazy, Carl. But fuck! Fuck!
At least he's good for something.
All right, man, what is it? Spit it out.
Nothing, man, just... this tour sucks. It's not what I expected. If it was just the three of us, we would have done something epic by now, right? I don't know, climb to the top of that lighthouse or something.
Yeah, and I would have broken my arm half an hour ago.
Yeah, you would have.
I've been thinking. Can't have fun forever.
Of all the things I've done, that's my biggest regret. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Now, Eli, like right now, is telling me to do something different.
I promise I won't tell anyone.
Tell me where the girl is, and I'll let you go.
I don't know where she is. I took her to the urgent care up in town. I'm not lying. I promise.
New deal. Finish putting in that colon.
Maybe we should grab his radio so we can see if another unit was called.
Thank you.
Oh.